is our Tracy and Graham. It's the 7th of May 2018. I was doing a lesson doing some Texas Tommies. And we started off by doing an open tear so we could really get the basis of the Texas Tommy, which is the rotation. So the open tear was like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. So then the next thing we did was a vanilla Texas Tommy. Then we built that up into this Texas Tommy into some groove marks. And it looked like this. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, step, step, rock, step, triple, triple. And a little bit of technique that we need to think about in there is on this Texas Tommy, as a leader, I've got to turn clockwise, travel backwards, and connect in this way. Rock, triple, step, step, triple, step, rock, step.
You're going to bring back as well.
Bring back, okay. So we did this bring back after a Texas Tommy. Rock, triple, step, triple, rock, triple, step, step, triple, step. What we want to do there is bring the follow back on the with an underarm part to side by side position, and then we're going to use the 5, 6, 7, 8 of the circle just to step it out and travel backwards really nicely, ready for the next move. So it looks like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And thank you for having us.
Brilliant. Thank you.
Round of applause, please. Thank you.
Thank you very much.